Hi guys, in this video I will share some information on how to read the renewable energy meters. I have applied for net metering following the installation of my 5.5 kilowatts rooftop solar power plant. Meralco, my DU or distribution utility, removed the old meter and in its place installed two renewable energy meters. One is this bidirectional Aclara I-210+C meter, the other is the REC meter. Please note that your meter may be different from mine, so the procedure may not be the same. The first thing to notice is that the display changes every 5 seconds or so. The data code runs from 01, 02, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 11, 21, 26, 27, 28, then blank digits, and it starts again at 01. The meter presents this information in its display. The upper area shows the billing data. The small text below it shows the annunciator, or the unit of measurement for the billing data. It could be kilowatt or kilowatt hour, and the two-digit data code. For my purpose, I only need these three codes, 01, 02, and 11, and here are the meaning of these codes. Data code 01 is the energy delivered to the load. My present reading here shows 74 kilowatt hour, which is cumulative. The customer imports this energy from the grid. To determine the total imported energy during a billing period, subtract the previous reading from the present reading. Data code 02 registers the maximum demand during the billing period. The meter shows the present reading here of 2.238 kilowatts. If the meter detects a higher demand later on, it will replace this value. When the utility's meter reader makes his scheduled monthly rounds, he will manually reset this value back to zero. Data code 11 indicates the energy received from the load. My present reading here shows 128 kilowatt hour, which is also cumulative. This is the energy exported to the utility from the customer. To determine the total exported energy during a billing period, subtract the previous reading from the present reading. And this is the other meter installed in my net metering. This is called the REC meter, or the Renewable Energy Certificate meter. The utility uses this meter to measure the gross electricity generated by the renewable energy system, in this case, my rooftop solar power plant. The readings from the REC meter will be used as a basis for the computation of subsidies, discounts, and for compliance with renewable portfolio standards. The gross electricity during a billing period is present reading minus previous reading. The REC meter here also shows the real-time kilowatt power output of the solar power plant. The relationship between the bidirectional meter and the REC meter is this. Both meters are used to compute for the actual kilowatt hour consumption in the electric bill. Now, actual kilowatt hour consumption is imported energy plus own-use energy. Own-use energy is the energy registered by the REC meter minus the exported energy. So you need the readings of both meters in the utility electric bill. If you have any comments or suggestions, please write them down below. Thank you for watching and for your support. Stay safe.